Hello everyone, this is Sudipta from Technical Potpourri and welcome to another video on n8n. So in today's video, I'm going to build an automation where on every email received, it will be passed to OpenAI to find out whether it's an invoice email or not. And if it is an invoice email, the attachment from that email will be automatically stored inside a Google Drive. Sound interesting? So let's build that flow in n8n. So here is a flow which I've built a few days back, and I published that video how you can automate your Google Mail where attachment from the mail will be automatically saved into the Google Drive. So today I'm going to make this flow a little more intelligent where I'll be passing few attributes from my email to my OpenAI to find out whether the email is all about an invoice or not. OpenAI comes and tells, okay, this email is about invoices, then only I'm going to fetch the attachment from that email and store that attachment into my Google Drive, expecting that attachment will be related to invoice. So let's enhance this flow. First here, where I've get my attribute for my Gmail, here I am going to, let's make a little space for all this thing. Here, I am going to click on this plus sign and I am going to put my AI agent. And here in the AI agent, all I'm going to do, I'm going to write a prompt. So for writing the prompt, what I am going to do, I am going to pass few information to my model. So the information that I'm going to pass is the subject of the email, which I can get from here, subject, and the body is here. And then I am going to give the instruction to my model. The instruction that I am going to give is here. Can you please find out whether this email is an invoice email? If you think it's an invoice email, please return yes, otherwise return no. Please return only yes or no. Looks good. So let's test step. Okay, I need to add my chat model here. So here I'm going to click on plus sign and I'm going to choose the OpenAI chat model. And here I am going to choose GPT-4 Omni, which looks good. So let's open that and click on test step. And the output came as no. So looks good. So based on the output, I'm going to click on the plus sign and here I am to add the switch. The switch is going to say whether it's an invoice email, whether the output equals to yes, or output equals to no. So if the output goes to yes, then only it's going to do all this thing. Then only it's going to do the edit fields, split, then merge, and then send an email to the Gmail Drive. So far so good. So now with that, so what I've done is basically I've added the AI agent and I'm asking my AI agent to find out whether the email that you have received is an invoice email or not. If it's an invoice email, then do all this thing and store the attachment to the Google Drive. If it's not an invoice email, then do not do anything. So let's click on test workflow. And it finishes here because the email that was received was not an invoice email. So let's send an invoice email. So let's send an email to myself. Here, right. Invoice for month June 2024. Click on attachments and attach all these three files. Open and then click on send. With that, let's test one more time. And this time the ES path is executed. And then looks like it was not able to successfully store the data into Google Drive. So let's find out what was the problem. Message ID is wrong, so it should be this ID. Invoice failed. So let's do the test step. Yep, now looks good. And then here, if I do perfect, then if I do the merge table, perfect. And if I do the Google Drive execution now, let's see. Okay, now let's go back to my Google Drive and I can see invoices for month is all being attached, right? So press them and let's make this flow as active. And let's go back to my execution and send a new email. Invoices for January 2025. Please find attachments. Invoices. And then all three open and click on send. Let's come here and wait for this to trigger. Okay, looks like my execution has happened. So let's click on that. And as you can see, it has gone through all this thing and it successfully stored the data in the Google Drive. So let's go back here and refresh. And as you can see, all three last three attachments are basically came from the last email. So as you can see, with n8n, it's very easy to build an automation where on every new email which comes to your inbox, we can pass that information to OpenAI to find out whether it's an invoice email or not. And if it is an invoice email, then we can fetch all the attachments belonging to that email and automatically store that to a particular folder inside your Google Drive. So if you like this video, please hit the like icon, please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that in future when I'll publish more videos like this, you will be the first person to be notified. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye.